Anchoring for your life. I'm still realizing that many people judge you and me by seeing a paragraph in our lives instead of understanding our entire lives, like a book. There are decisions made in people's lives because of specific reference points or anchors that they have established, thus impacting their actions. You have anchors in your life that were taught to you as a child, like you'll get burned if you touch a hot oven, or hold to the railing so you don't fall down the steps, or look both ways before you cross the street, that live with you today. There are people who are given anchors that limit their ability to achieve more in life, like black or white people are bad, or being told that you'll never achieve anything in life, or believing that because you failed at several attempts at something means that it's not meant to be, to list a few examples. Anchoring gives you a pivot point in which to maneuver your life. It gives you a home base when it comes to attempting new and different ventures. There are many of us who need to redefine our anchor or anchors that we have developed over a lifetime. Seeing yourself in a new light, doing new things, creates a new anchor point. It gives you a new foundation. Your reference point or your anchor will determine how far you go in life. I had lunch in March 2017 with a very successful businessman. At the end of our meeting, I gave him a copy of one of my newest books. He looked at me and said, quote, "I can't read," unquote. He's a millionaire, but did not allow his struggle to be an anchor in his life. He's successful because he created new anchors, new reference points in his life. Your ability to recreate and redefine your anchors can be life-changing. I grew up with a severe stutter, which it still bothers me from time to time, and it became my anchor for a lot of years. Today, stuttering is still a struggle at times, but most days it does not define me, it doesn't become my anchor. Your past pain, disappointments, emotional struggles, and failures do not have to be an anchor in your life. Take the valuable lessons from those days and recreate a new foundation, a new anchor to launch into the best life you can ever imagine. I believe in you. My name is John Carver. Thanks for listening.